Developing story in West Lincoln. People inside a Lincoln gas station are lucky to be okay tonight after a driver rammed into the front of a gas station in West Lincoln this afternoon. It happened at the U stop near 1st and West O around 2:45. Lincoln Fire and Rescue says despite the damage, nobody was injured in the accident. An inspection is being done on the building, but nobody was forced to evacuate. It's still not clear what exactly led up to that crash.